You want to talk to me? Wow. Nobody ever asked to talk to me. Sorry. So today, we have a petition for urban pigeon and rat health. We are totally responsible for their plight because it's our waste that they eat. Anyway, on the day of the incident, I was standing outside in the blazing sun. But it was okay because I had my Slurpee with me, right? To keep me cool. It's totally tasty and cruelty-free. Just then, I noticed this big SUV roll up. Double parked, windows down, air conditioner on full blast. I mean, who does that? So I set my Slurpee down, big mistake, and I ran over there to talk to the guy. It was like 30 minutes about the environment, that's it. And when I was finished, I wanted to reward myself with a Slurpee sip. But when I came back, it was gone. I mean, I can't sleep. I can't help but feel like this is my fault, like I'm responsible. My Slurpee has become an endangered species. But you know what I'm gonna do? I am gonna fast until my Slurpee returns. That's it. Save me, save my Slurpee. Say it with me, come on. Save me, save my Slurpee. Save me, save my Slurpee. Can I get your signature?